But guys, welcome back to more Bioshock Remastered. We're pretty close to the end, I'm pretty sure. And... always hated spiders. Anyway, so... the only reason I'm back here right now is I'm looking for a... buying station. Some sort. Either the circus one or the... for the ammo, because I need health kits and I need, well, ammo. So proximity mines. Okay. Okay, well that gives us a little bit of ammo. Good for there. Oh, there we go. Okay.
Welcome to the circus. Come back when you get some money, buddy.
Oh, here we go. There we go.
No, 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 no.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. Get this last pheromone and get out of here. My guess is it's going to be downstairs.
I know why it has to be children, but why just girls? This I cannot determine why, but I know it is so. Fontaine says, one less bathroom to build into your flesh. It is amazing to watch the effect of Adam on their small bodies. Their own cells replaced by the new stems the instant they are damaged. These children vulnerable. It is a shame you could not do the same thing to an adult. There would be quite a market for a man you could not kill.
That's what the book says.
Yeah, so this was the little...
call the play!
So figured out that if you press R when you have your plasmid, you know, equipped, it
yes.
will actually.
Now this is a big daddy. Are you ready? Now go to the little sister vent by the proving grounds.
I got Rapture now. I've got the Atom now. You think that pill suits even how?
Okay, I think I need to go back upstairs. Cracker 2. First off, where the hell? Oh, there it is. Alright, I'm confused here. Okay, once this go over there.
Things are supposed to work out for me down here. Try it!
You need to bring them out of hiding, and then they'll let you in the door. Go on, hit the vent with your wrench.
Und bitte. It would mean very much to me if you will be gentle with the girl. Mein kleines Mädchen.
Alright. Alright, no little sisters in this one, so that tells us this is the end. Like, I'm all the way here. Like, I'm already in front of you. Like, a good margin here. Okay, there's a camera.
Hurry, hurry, Mr. Bubbles.
though they are physically free of the need to gather, Sucho's mental conditioning still holds them to their terrible past. For sins such as this, you can never atone.
Time's gone, John!
I've noticed that there's actually a delay between reloading and firing again. It's like about 2 seconds, since really kind of like annoying. Kind of worried that she was stuck.
Hurry, Mr. B. Angels are waiting for our kiss. Dancing in the sky.
Being slow, just saying.
Hurry, hurry, Mr. Bubbles.
Watch out! Look, for certain deposits will draw the attention of this wife.
Hop, Mr. B. No time to waste.
Alright, anybody else?
Hurry, Mr. B. Angels are waiting for our
There's a... I think there's a rocket or a grenade guy around here somewhere. This chick is going to get me killed because she just keeps being in the way of my movement.
Never spliced up once the whole time I was down here in this aquarium. figured it was bad to mix business with pleasure, but... Forget all the nose candy and floor polish I've been wasting time with. This stuff is the mother's milk!
Where'd she go? Man, I didn't mean to.
If the little one falls, you can call for another at the vent. But to lose even one is a sin.
Wasn't trying to lose them, but these guys just aren't that smart. Oh, he's pissed. Get off of me!
To be with you. Better with you than alone. Alone in the crawling darkness.
Alright. Almost out of ammo on this. Why is she all the way back here still?
Angel, dancing in the sky. Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the angel dancing in the sky.
She says one more thing about angels. I don't think I'm going to let the splicers have them.
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpokes. time to waste. Hurry, Mr. B. Angels are waiting for our kisses.
Fontaine is nearby. You are in trouble.
Hi, Daddy, mister. I started the gatherer's
party.
You are in
trouble. Hi,
Daddy.
Welcome to the circus of value.
Okay, so what are we going to use the most of? I guess we made too much, huh?
There. You must use the needle of the little sister to drain Fontaine of his atom. It is the only way to defeat him.
Here, take this.
Fontaine waits above. There will be no going back from here. Make sure you are ready to face him before moving on.
I don't know if I'm ready to face anybody. Let's see what happens.
Go now. Hit him with the needle.
Oh, that pissed him off. Got gene bank in here.
You think it'll be that easy?
Get back here!
to bait.
Oh, just hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. I don't know how long it takes. There we go. That's
I had you built. I sent you topside. I called you back, showed you what you was, what you was capable of. Even that life you thought you had, that was something I dreamed up. And I tattooed inside your head. Now if you don't call that family, I don't know what is. And now.
Whenever people say their kids are going to be the death of them, well, they meant that.
They offered you this city. And you refused it. And what did you do instead? What I've come to expect of you. You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance. A chance to learn. To find love. To live. And in the end, what was your reward? You never said. But I think I know. A family.
Alright guys, that's gonna do it. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Have to check out Bioshock 2 and Infinite. I never played either of those two, so those will be completely new to me. Hope you guys will stick around for those as well. Be sure to check out my other videos. Check out Retro Controller. It's the Discord that, you know, I do a lot of hang out with, play with other people, and we're always looking for new people to play with. And just hope you guys enjoy this. See ya.